guys, happy Holi, and today's video is all about February favorites. I know, like, it's just been like 2 videos ago I made January favorites and it's already February. Like, god, time is moving so fast. So today I'm gonna tell you what are things I loved in February and used a lot in February. So let's start with this amazing planner design I've been using. So this is from my favorite blog called shiningmom.com, and she creates new planners and calendars every month and releases them. So I used one last year also to use the calendar area. I have a daily planner, but I also need a monthly view, and look how pretty it is. The design is super pretty. So I've been using this. I just go to her blog and pick up my favorite design of the month and I download it, and then I just print it on my normal paper and I use it. So it's always usually on my bed or my table. I'm not usually carrying it around, but it's super pretty. I'm gonna link down the blog details below so you guys can check the blog out. It's my favorite activity. So if you have seen my last video, linking somewhere here, I did a cyclothon this month, and I actually went cycling pretty much twice or thrice in this month, and I really love it. It's like my favorite activity. I really love going back to cycling again. So I'm planning more and more to go cycling every weekend, because I really love this whole month when I was cycling. It was kind of a workout for me, and I really felt good about my body. So I think I'm gonna tell my mom to get me a cycle again. I'll just go for weekends again to Marine Drive and cycle. So go check out my last video for all the cycling fun I did. Next up is my favorite app. I've been designing a lot of posters for my festival, and the app I've been using is Canva. This is the app I've been using. Currently I have a 1 month subscription, because I needed some premium features for my festival. But I've been using this app over the years, and I usually use the free items, but this month I have purchased a subscription because I needed a few designs which needed premium items. So next up are my makeup products. Two new products, two products I've been obsessed with in February is this really cute nail paint. So this is a matte nail paint I got from Sugar. Look at the cute packaging, and I currently don't have it on my nails. I had it throughout February, I guess. I'm just in the breathing week for my nails, so I'm gonna get a manicure and tomorrow or something and get this on my nails again. Woohoo! I'm so excited. The next up is this liner. This is from LA Girl Glide Gel Liner. So I am really bad with liners when it comes to brushes or pens, anything. Like, I can't do gel, I can't do liquid liner at all. Like, I'm really, really bad at liquid liners. And I did have that Maybelline gel liner, but eventually I got bored with the brush and I just got tired and I thought it's too much work. So I finally found this gel liner which comes in a pencil form. I'm just gonna swatch the old one for you guys, and look at the pigment. It's so beautiful. I am in love with this liner. Next up is my favorite movie for the month. I just went like 2 or 3 days back to watch this movie called Sonu Ki Tittu Ki Sweetie. I know the movie title sounds weird, but I am in love with this movie. I really enjoyed it. The romance of the movie is so nice, and the actors, oh my god, and the dialogues, oh my god, it was so amazing. I enjoyed this movie thoroughly. So if you are into comedy and stuff, I will suggest you to check this movie out. Next up is my favorite series is This Is Us. So this is not a new series though. This series, the direction is so amazing. The 3 storylines intertwined is so good. Like, I end up crying like every episode, and that's just me. I keep on crying while watching series. So I actually avoid watching such series, but the storyline is so captivating that I just have to watch it. Like, next up is my favorite restaurant. So this I have a Zomato Gold membership, and I was just looking around for restaurants in Andheri to have lunch with my friends, and I found this restaurant called Tikka Tikka and it has a 4.2 rating. So I thought let's try it out. And I went there. It's a small place, really cozy restaurant. But the food, guys, the food was so amazing. I'll tell you, it was so delicious that I ended up going again this month. Like, I never go to such kind of restaurants twice. So I usually go to my usual places again and again. But this is a restaurant I went twice, and I'm planning to go more there because I really want to try out different dishes. I just tried out paneer, but I really, really wanted to try out different dishes. And next up is my favorite color or top or whatever of this season. And the season color I've been obsessed with in February is the rust pink. Oof. It's on my blog, guys. Go check it out. I'm going to link it down below. I'm going to put some pictures here. Tuck, tuck. I'm gonna put some pictures here to see you so you can see it. And that's my favorite color, rust pink, nude pink, flushed pink, whatever you call it. It's my favorite color for the month. The last product is this thing I got hooked with, this snack product. It is called Pillsbury Cookie Cake Choco, and Amreen, my friend, introduced this to me. And guys, this is heaven in like small packet. It's so yum, I can't tell you. Super yum, like you have to try this out. I'm gonna keep this all the time in my bag so that I have a snack always with me. And such a yummy snack, I'll tell you, it's super delicious. So that's it for my February favorite, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like it, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye guys.